And now, the funniest thing you've ever seen from really far away.